Hello everybody, welcome to Superninja20000 Reactions. I'm your host, Superninja20000, and today we'll be reacting to the Chaos Walking trailer. No idea what this is, I just know it has Tom Holland and Daisy Ridley. So, with that being said, let's just hop in there because I got no idea what's going on. So let's begin it. 3, 2, 1, and start. Chaos starts now. Okay. Like in the feel this is going for.
That was a terrible crash.
Space station? Alrighty. Not space station, but space shuttle. Whatever that thing is.
We're lucky to be alive.
Ooh, Matt Nicholson, how you doing?
Whoa! Whoa. Stop! Don't come any closer. Mm.
It's a girl.
Girl! Oh my gosh, girl. I'm sorry, with blonde hair. I've just never seen a girl before.
Who are you?
Just... Daisy Ridley with blonde hair. So I have blonde hair. Okay.
You call it the noise. Happened to all the men on this planet. Every thought in our heads on display.
Huh. Except him.
Where are all the women?
Oh.
They're dead.
Well. That's a window.
All she's thinking, where the hell is her noise?
See everything you're thinking.
You know, it was strange for me too, not knowing what's going on in your head.
I mean, I don't know, you might not like my dog, or you want to hit me over the head with a rock or something.
I like your dog.
She's a dance to the other one.
You better watch your noise.
Snake.
If those men catch you, they'll kill you.
Get in the boat!
If you want to protect the girls, you have to leave now.
What the what? Aliens?
Keep you safe, safe. Keep you safe, safe.
With her power, there's no telling what he can do. I need that girl before she wants him. How many are coming? 100? 200?
Thousands.
Aliens. Okay.
Come on. I am talking to you, man.
Fight. Be quiet.
Hey, drive.
Come on.
Fight.
I like the fact that the noise actually talks and that you can actually hear it, which is really intriguing. Oh crap.
Then you had that one.
One moment. Okay. There we go. That's intriguing. I'm not sure. Just the way that the noise works, you know, like, hey, you can literally hear everything someone's thinking. That's not something I personally would like. I don't want everyone to know what's going on in my head, but this is an intriguing concept. And I hope that this movie does well. Whenever it comes out, I'll go watch it. I'm not gonna watch it. I might catch it on DVD or something. Netflix, whatever. Just, this is a cool concept. That's for sure. So as always, please like, subscribe, comment down below what you'd like me to react to next. And as always, this is Superninja20000. Sign out.